Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful.